Yes, people, welcome. This is Yeti Boss from Yeti Boss TV. Alright, Tommy Lee Sparta ongoing lottery scam case has been postponed once again, and a stop order against the DJ was lifted. Good, good. The dancehall DJ, real name is Leroy Russell, returned to court on Monday, where High Court Judge Justice Vivian Harris pushed back the case to July 10th. So the man case pushed back and out to July 10th. Okay. The judge also temporarily lifted a stop order that was preventing a DJ from getting a passport. The suspension run through March 13, but the DJ has until March 3rd to apply for his passport, which should be turned over to the court by March 10th. So all of the local case, show them what the man have to do. Now it look like the man will get back in passport so he can complete the mission and get him money. What do you mean? Big move. The judge lifted the order after Tommy Lee attorney Ernest Smith filed a motion telling the court that the dancehall DJ has an upcoming European tour. Immigration official previously denied his request for a Jamaican passport, telling him that he will require a court order. Tommy Lee Sparta was charged in 2014 with possession of identity information under the Law Reform Fraudulent Transaction Special Provision Act. He has maintained his innocence. Well, you don't know, so the mother try get Tommy Lee caught up in this lottery scam thing. You understand me? But I'm not lying, the DJ I put in work, and other than that, you don't really hear Tommy Lee never cop or nothing. That's just the one thing the man always have over his head, you see me? So it look like say him lie now, get them for free up the man thing, so now him can apply back for him passport. So with that being said, you know sir, Europe now go good again. Yeah, alright, so yo, congratulations to Tommy Lee for now still, because if you go back a court July 10, but as far as right now, me know say dog can go make some money, because me notice Tommy Lee in a travel from the other day, so I guess then the whole lamp on him passport, so he have a tour come up, so everybody over Europe, you know, don't know, so you can look out for Tommy Lee, because right now it look like he might get him passport and things, and can make some move, alright? Well, you don't know, this is Yeti Boss TV, you know. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe. It thing will take time to grow. Alright? And if you want to message me, you can message me over on Instagram to Yeti_Boss_TV. Alright? So don't forget to like, and share, and subscribe again. Bless upon yourself. Have a good day. All of my people, them. Alright? One.